Mainly I'm working for Search 88 full time, but I'm also working on a documentary for the BBC which looks at the way the media treat disability, and I think that's a wonderful triumph, and I'm sure that's what kept me going through the difficult times during hospital, because I knew I wanted to do that documentary and I knew that I hadn't finished that, and that's what inspired me and kept me going.